So hi guys, and today this isn't really like any other video I have posted on my channel yet, but today, like every year in my town, we have this carnival, and that day is today. So I thought I was gonna just film and like put something together afterwards, just because it's fun, you know. It's not really a vlog, it's more like a montage, I guess, but you'll see. So I'm going there now, and I'm a little late to my friends, so see you then.
Yeah.
this day is about to end. I mean, the day isn't about to end, but the carnival is over, okay? Let me tell you, it has been a really fun day. I have enjoyed it, being with my friends and eating some chicken skewers and rice and ice cream. There was supposed to be this girl from America who was, like, really good at skateboarding in the skate park. She was, like, 8 or something, but I didn't see her, so I'm very sad because of that. Let me tell you how hot it has been, like, really damn hot. Like, I'm not used to this. I mean, I'm from Sweden, by the way, if you didn't know. And let me tell you, I'm not made for the kind of warmth I experienced today. I mean, it was lovely, but I kind of hated it, but I loved it. Doesn't make any sense. It was like 28 degrees Celsius. I don't know what that's in Fahrenheit. Okay, so the internet says that it's about 82.4 degrees Fahrenheit. So it was pretty hot for me, okay? I don't know how hot it is where you live, but for me it was very, very, very extremely hot. More than I'm used to. It felt like I was like in Spain or Turkey. I don't know, somewhere place that where it's hot. But I hope you like this video. I don't know how it will turn out, but I don't know. I just did it because, you know, fun times and stuff. It's fun to film and edit together. So I don't know if you liked it, did like this video. And thanks for that if you did that. And bye. I'll see you some other time.